Mikey Joe made this.
When I should have been in school, I was robbing houses. I was doing time down south as a kid, picture this. 14 years old in a sweatbox, 4 hours on the road. No cells, empty in the jail back at home. Young thugs show me love inside a trap I wasn't known. I made a few calls cause they passed me a phone. We all hate the same pricks that captured our souls. Watch this, a little young kid from the bottom of the grid. Seeing shotties getting gripped in the house where we live. Big brother getting nicked like somebody snitched. When they found him we'd whiff. They came to the yard and they found what he hid. A double barrel shotty in the room that was his. When they pulled out the gun my mum broke down in bits. They ripped up the whole house and left it a tip. Spots in the garden of mud where they dig. Seeing grown men pulling big guns out of whips. I was just a little young kid. Before I was a teen, I started to smoke weed like my mum did. Gripped up by masked men and thrown in a boot. Only 13, like what the fuck could I do? They drove around with insurance, didn't have a clue. But it turns out it was my big bro and his crew. They was trying to put the fear in me in that life. Didn't want to see me growing up, stuck on that side. A few months later, I was in a cell doing time. I was out of my mind most nights doing crime. True fact, no gas bars. I remember making ramps in my backyard. Way before I knew about how to scrap backs, and before any kid I knew passed dark. 3 years old, let me take you right back. When I went missing from the first house that we had, 5-0 said, why did you run away, Jack? I replied, I was just trying to find my dad. I'm getting sick of being lied to, being told that I'd be nothing if I tried to. Now I'm seeing success in my eye view, and a big fuck you to every teacher in my high school. They judge my mom and always act like they hate her, cause I was getting high before I even wore a blazer. But she was just another mother searching for a savior. She loved us being home and always felt a little safer. When we're out late she's paranoid we're in danger. She even had my back through them times that I failed her. Never gave up on me cause she seen something greater. I love you in this life now and after God takes your life. I know I push you to your limits on them prison visits. I know I told you last time that I never did it, cause he was saying that I took him for his own digits. Not the real truth, there was no money with it. He had a big box of weed so I nicked it. Pulled out a knife like I paid you with lipstick. Man stood frozen like he had a big shit. His friend went and opened the box so I gripped it. The dealer went to the 5-0 station giving false statements like don't take the biscuit. You can't live inside the trap, cry when it falls back, pointing fingers at man, you big snitch. Man got me a 7-year EPP. Seeing paedophiles doing less time than me. I was on my knees like, God, how can this be? I was like, please, I'll believe if I'm set free. Then I walked in the courtroom to two guys, criminals that wanna make sure I do time. Now I'm looking at the judge like, are you blind? I'm getting sick of being judged, but I'll do time. The devil's fighting with my new mind. You can see the dark shine in my blue eyes. I used to think about God like true lies. I'd believe until somebody new dies. And that's the way it always was, until I knew it wasn't only God that could take us. Now reading scriptures like, please Lord save us. Save us from that dirty rotten sin the devil gave us. Life's getting more fucked as time goes by. I don't wanna see another kid with his closed eyes. Too many people getting greedy for that gold shine. We fucked up the whole world and blame it on the Most High.
Mikey Joe made this.
The Entourage.